Never mind, I found a yummy mummy. Tiny Rebel Place is actually a brewery as well as a bar. It's pretty cool. No. Just said no.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah, I was coming back just to let you know I'm gonna be a couple of minutes longer. Just sit downstairs with the kids after.
Nice.
Chomp along.
Oh, that's funny. The escape room has 46 reviews and they're all 5 stars. I want to read from angry people.
Oh, what is this? A good business?
No, yeah, that's no more than that at all. I can't tell if she's talking about your kid or you. Who needs to go to bed? Okay. I thought we were awkwardly hearing your missus slack you off on the phone. I was like, that's okay. Interactive paintball shooting experience. There's no paint. There's no paint.
Can you call it a paintball experience if there is?
Wait, it appears to me that you stand in a lane and then there's like 5 LED lights and you shoot them as they come up. And I can't see any paint here, but they're calling it an interactive paintball shooting experience. Oh, and it's. Oh, for all to enjoy without the pain of being hit. That's the bit that makes it exhilarating. Yeah, the great thing about paintballing is wanting to attack people, but knowing that if you go out in the open, you're going to be in a lot of pain. That's disgraceful. Not having that either.
Oh, you bastard!
Bring our own pet, we can borrow one. You need somewhere to bring your own dog. I don't have a dog. My dog's dead. Can I bring the ashes? No, okay. Oh, he's found another trampoline park. Jump Adventure. They have a total wipeout sweeper. Always a good addition. I think that's a good addition because it appears to be the only thing they have. I don't know, there's some battle themes. Some quick. There's an airbag with a very, very low platform.
Woo!
I actually think I could get more height jumping from the floor than from that platform. Got a warped wall here. I've always wanted to have a go on one of those. You know the end of Ninja Warrior, there's that curved wall you have to run up. They've got one of those here. And I've always told myself that I could definitely get up it. And seeing as this one is designed for children, I could definitely get up it. It'd be good to just, you know, boost my self-esteem. Middle finger to the kids, and then off you go. Best thing about trampoline parks is definitely when you can get into the dodgeball with loads of kids. Fear and Rolling Skate Park. That's where we'll go.
Fear.
Fear and Rolling. Actually, it's pretty cool, to be honest. I could only imagine so. Looks like a shithole. Bar. Now we're talking.
Back in a moment.
Can we go to Flamingos? In Newport. I fear he's gone already. Oof.
Hello.
Hey, sir.
Hello. Oh. Sounds good. It's the Seven Bridge, I take it. Any ideas on when you're streaming next, Johnny? Johnny!
I've turned.
Welcome back, sir.
Thank you.
Did Johnny BRB too?
I don't know. I was gone way before then.
That's what she said. Hey yo. What the fuck just happened? Grape. I'm pretty hooked on it, to be honest. This is the most therapeutic thing I've found in a long time. And now that I know what my fucking indicators and stuff are, this, yeah, I'm lost. I am sucked into this game like you wouldn't believe. You got. Oh no. When I stop, I'll pull the stream up. I've never played it. That was one that Tam did. No. Hi, John.
Oh dear, he gone.
Yeah. I like this night driving business. This is very relaxing. The M25.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. What are you up to, Ollie?
Playing Mass Effect 2.
Oh, nice. How far are you through now?
I don't know.
Fair enough.
And I like that. Although I'm doing more of the side stuff than I did in 1, because I like this game more.
Yeah, it was definitely over 70 hours on my first completion on that. Hospital. She's still over the hospital currently. Yeah. They haven't been seen by anyone as far as I'm aware. Yeah, still no news. Yeah, he went a few minutes ago. I don't know if he was having issues or what, because I I asked him a couple of questions. Well, I asked him the same question a couple of times and he didn't answer. Oh shit! Maybe. No, I might have turned too quickly to the flippity boo. First time I flipped it.
Oh boy.
Yep. No, that's me reversing a truck.
The usual.
It do indeed be like that. Oh, you bugger. Nailed it. actually go to Southampton. It kind of gives you the names of the roads and stuff, but that's about it. So I need another 100 and something grand to get a Mercedes. Yeah, so from what I gather, Ollie could probably elaborate a bit more on this. It kind of gives you the motorway names that go between the places, but the places don't look anything like they're supposed to. Fireworks going off outside my house. Right. Truck dealers is the only the one that I know of. So there's one in Cardiff that I need to find. So we need to find a job to Cardiff, guys. Good job. Cardiff. Cardiff to Sheffield. Cardiff to London. They want it by latest Wednesday 2:59. Nay problem, or is it gonna be a long ass drive? You still there, Ollie?
Yeah.
Oh, she's really fucking quiet. Oh, I hit the volume slider on my thing when I was using the mouse. It was me, not you.
Oh, yeah, I'm still here. Just
yeah, he is.
Just playing.
Where's my exit? Oh, what the shit? Okay. So I'm assuming I gotta go up this road. My mum's coming over tomorrow. Yeah, so we're planning on having, well, it depends how Dayton is. If he's alright, we're probably gonna go out for a picnic somewhere. If he's, not fantastic with the old mouth situation, we'll probably stay in the house and either have a barbecue or just get something in and eat it outside if it's nice. Oh, driving the wrong way. Oh well, never mind. Is this the default view? No, that is. Or is it just this truck hasn't got great sight lines? So yeah, I might just stream this from now on, guys. Like, to Twitch.
Do it. Loads of people do.
Yeah, just not for the views, just, you know, because I can.
You'd be shocked me how captivating it could be. Like, until I started playing Mass Effect, I was literally just sat here watching you drive a truck. Why, I don't know.
I love how I'm sitting here. I've got one arm on the armrest and one hand on the steering wheel.
You're a trucker.
I'm a true trucker, man. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. You're alright? Yeah. Oh shit, I'm scratching my eye. Went up on the curb. It's fine. Oh dear. Bit of a shocker. Oh. Oh, piss off, it was on orange.
Ah, you can see why I put on a mod for no fights.
I don't want to do that much. Oh. Speeding. Oh, yo.